Today, I'm going to show you a container and workspace streaming platform called Kasm. So we've partnered up with Kasm to introduce you to this awesome open source software. So as I said, Kasm is a container and workspace streaming platform that is powered by the security, privacy, and reliability of open source. It's graphical-based containers, meaning you get a full desktop experience remotely from the web with the rendering of the graphical-based containers being powered by the open source project KasmVNC. In this video, I'm going to show you some of the many features. There's so many to actually go over that we don't have time for that, but I will show you some of the highlights as well as some use cases of their service. And here is a teaser for you. Everything we discuss in this video, you can self-host. So it's pretty awesome. First, I want you to imagine a world where applications dance at your fingertips, independent of physical limitations. Well, Kasm grants you this power, streaming containerized apps and desktops directly to your devices. No installations needed, no configuration needed, just pure productivity. Through the admin portal, you have complete control of users, workspaces, and work groups that you want to set up for all of your potential use cases. Once you're done with a setup, you and your users can start having fun. For instance, take the mobile device, for example, a smartphone. Take that smartphone, combine it with the magic of Kasm, and everything you do on your desktop, you can access on your mobile device. Your workflow on the go is going to be lightning fast. You can edit documents, presentations, or even guidelines for a team project, all within a secure, isolated container. Now, Kasm reaches far beyond just mobile devices. For example, it offers the Kasm Web extension, your shield against the digital unknown, so to speak. You know how on Destination Linux, we constantly remind people don't click links in your email because, you know, there's tons of phishing emails these days. But what if you're a pen tester or you're studying to become one? Well, you're going to want to click those things. That's actually part of the process of doing it, you know, clicking it on purpose. So with Kasm, you also have access to Kali Linux or Parrot OS. You could open those links to study phishing attacks, explore links without being tracked, and just browse anonymously without the fear of who is watching or who is watching the watchers. Because, well, you can do all of that with Kasm. You can launch those links within Kasm's protective container technology and navigate privately and anonymously. By the way, if this is blowing your mind right now, just a quick reminder. You can self-host all of this. You have the option to either self-host this service on a local server or even a Raspberry Pi running either Raspbian or Ubuntu images or on a droplet from DigitalOcean, and so much options here, or let Kasm take care of all that for you with their hosted solutions. And setup couldn't be easier. If you want to do some local testing, you can run this through Docker, making the setup something that you can complete in just a few commands with just a few minutes. Here are some more cool features to talk about, such as remote desktop access. It grants ubiquitous control over your digital life. You have custom workspaces, tailored the platform to your individual needs, and even machine learning development environments can find a home within this versatile infrastructure. Kasm is a pretty awesome software, and the fact that you can self-host it is just so cool. But there are some issues that we found. Ryan and I were doing some testing, and we found that it wasn't that easy to do persistence, at least not for us, or more specifically, Ryan. Now, to be fair, he's not the most sophisticated server admin, nor am I, so maybe that's the reason, but it did seem to be more difficult than we were expecting. And there also was an issue with the DigitalOcean droplet option, because there is the droplet in the marketplace, which is awesome. I love the fact that they did that. But it does seem to be pretty old. The most recent version is 1.15, which came out fairly recently, in fact. And then the current version in the droplet in the marketplace is 1.12. So it's a little bit disappointing that it's kind of old. But other than that, it worked pretty well anyway. So we did our testing. It still did what it was supposed to do. But I would much rather see like a newer version of that. So whenever they do that, I think that would be a big bonus for using Kasm, because setting it up on DigitalOcean seems like a logical solution to me. So hopefully they get that taken care of pretty soon. So if you yearn for a future where security and flexibility are intertwined, where technology dances to your tune, then I urge you to explore the magic of Kasm. Embrace the free trial, let your digital spirit soar, and leave a comment below sharing your experiences in this new era of computing. As you can see, Kasm is a really cool piece of open source software, and they're getting even cooler by giving you a discount to give it a spin yourself. So if you'd like to try it out, you can go to tuxdigital.com/Kasm, and you will get an 80% discount off the Kasm Cloud Desktop Package for the first month by entering the coupon code TuxDigitalKasm. So that's tuxdigital.com/KASM and the coupon code of TuxDigitalKasm. You'll find the link and the coupon code in the description below.